favorite memory from a school dance?
Okay, so I'm not gonna say it's my favorite memory, but it's a memory that always sticks out in my mind. And it's my 8th grade formal. I was at Rome Middle School, and I forgot my ID badge, and so I couldn't go into the dance. So this Friday, I hope you all have a great time, and just remember to follow all the rules and everything that you're supposed to do, okay? So have fun.
What is your favorite dance memory you have from school?
Oh man, so many great memories. I think my best memory is when I went to homecoming and it was a disco theme, and I actually did like 7 backflips on the dance floor. It was amazing. Yeah.
What's your favorite or least favorite memory that you have from a dance you went to?
I mean, you know, I'm a player from the Himalayas, so I went to Full Prime, so, you know, that's your boy's favorite memory right there, you know.
What's your favorite or least favorite memory you have from a dance you went to?
I don't have like a specific memory that stands out, but dances in general to me were just so much fun. It's definitely one of the highlights from middle school and high school. And so I just really strongly encourage people to get involved when there's stuff like that going on at school. This time in your life is gonna fly by, and you need to just be carefree and dance your worries away sometimes. So go to the formal. Go to the formal, guys.
What's your least favorite memory from a dance that you went to?
From my junior prom, before we actually made it to the dance, we went to eat, and I got grease all over my dress, and the stain would not come out. So make sure you eat after.
I'm Liv.
Miss Martin.
And what was the context behind your prom dress?
Oh wow. So I went to prom like 31 years ago, so it's really hard for me to remember exactly why I picked the dress I picked, but I love blue. But I do remember that it was a huge mistake because it was long sleeve and I was literally dying sweating by the end of the night. So,
could you show me a dance move?
Of course. So y'all, it's easy. All you do is just catch deep. Just catch deep. Just stay on beat. You can do it all night.
What's your favorite or least favorite memory from a dance that you went to?
A dance I went to in high school, I think it was my junior prom. We rented a super cool limo. It was a Hummer limo, and that was a big deal back then. And we thought it was the funniest thing because we had the Hummer take us to Taco Bell at like 2 o'clock in the morning after prom. And that was really fun. So that was a special memory.
Okay.